Royal Dutch Shell, the energy company behind Shell gas stations, is giving its executives a reason to care more about the environment. The company announced yesterday that they are linking executive pay with decreases in carbon emissions. So that means that executives will be compensated based on certain benchmarks. Now, it's not a done deal yet because shareholders do have to vote on changes to executive pay.